Did you know that the most expensive hotel room in the world costs a staggering $75,000 a night? That's right. A single night at the Empathy Suite in the Palms Casino Resort in Las Vegas can make a significant dent in most people's bank accounts. But is the high price tag indicative of the quality of service you receive in all hotels? Well, that's a discussion for another day. One former hotel worker had this to say: many guests would be surprised to know that cleanliness isn't always a top priority. I've seen housekeeping staff use the same rag for the bathroom and the glasses. Quite alarming, isn't it? And this isn't an isolated case. Another ex-staff member confessed, "Those cute little mini bars in your room, they're not always restocked with fresh items. Sometimes if a previous guest hasn't opened a snack, it gets left for the next one." It might surprise you to learn that hotel rooms are sometimes not as secure as they seem. An ex-security officer revealed, "The master keys that open every room, they can easily get lost or fall into the wrong hands. It's a security nightmare that hotels don't want you to know about." Without a doubt, the hotel industry is a fascinating one, filled with secrets and surprising facts. Perhaps you've discovered a few of your own during your travels. Maybe you've come across an ingenious way to get the best service, or maybe you've stumbled upon some secret hotel perks. Whatever your experience is, they're part of the rich tapestry of hotel stays that make each visit unique. So, next time you're checking into a hotel, remember these insider secrets. Knowledge is power, after all. Maybe that $75,000 a night suite isn't so outrageous after all. Or maybe it is. You be the judge. What are some of your fascinating hotel experiences? Feel free to share them in the comments below. Remember, every story is a lesson, and every lesson brings us one step closer to becoming more savvy travelers. Until next time, keep exploring, keep discovering, and most importantly, keep sharing your stories. They're what makes the journey worthwhile.